Hey YouTube, iProducts142 here. So it's got a quick video to do an app review of an application called Icon Project. Basically what this is it costs 99 cents, or if you're in the UK like me, 69 cents. Pence. What it lets you do is it adds icons to your home screen with shortcuts to contacts, to email someone, or other things like that. You design your icon completely within the application. Like I said, it's a paid application, but it's definitely worth it, and I'll just show you how it works now. When you get it, it'll be on your home screen like this. Just open it up. It opens up pretty quickly, and then you'll get this screen. You're going to want to probably design your icon first, so if you want a thing like that, you can put that. Now choose the border. Let's go with spiderweb thing, I guess. I'll turn that off as well. And then you could choose a colour. Let's do somewhere sort of blue. Sorry about that. Let's do a blue colour. You can add some text too. So, IPH. Stand for iPod Hacks. And so we just want to put that there. Then you can also add a picture from your photo library, but I'm not going to do that. You can add a little sort of little image thing, so for things like this. So say if it wanted to be a text message or to change some settings. This is what this video is going to be about mainly too. So we'll just go from settings, and you can also add a little icon in the bottom corner if you want. I don't have any of those. You can also, and then once you've completed it, it'll be saved into this little tab here, so there's nothing to worry about there. Just could tap there, it'll go up. You can select your type of icon, so you can select it as SMS / MMS, a mail, so you can instantly email someone, Skype, URL, or personal information. We're going to go with URL because this is sort of like a hidden feature in this application, which is really good, and I'll put everything in the description that you need. So basically what this lets you do is you put in a specific thing like that. It'll start with prefs. Prefs colon root. Then after that you put an equal sign. So then what it says you do is you could put in a specific sort of code thing, and it'll open up that tab in the settings application. So this is really cool. So say if I wanted to go straight to the wallpaper, I could just put in there, and this is case sensitive, so be aware of that. Put a capital WALLPAPER. So you can see wallpaper, you can create that, just click create. It'll then go into Safari. Then you're going to tap on the extras icon at the top or bottom, depending on what device you're using. Click on add to home screen, and just name it whatever you want. You could have named it inside of the thing, but you know, just name it wall for now, and click add. And there you have it, it's just been added there. I'll move that along to the end actually. Sorry about this. Okay, so it's just been added there. Now if I open up that, I'll open up Safari, then something else, which just goes black. Then you'll open up the settings app, which then opens up the wallpaper and brightness tab. So you can see it is working well. You can add a different one. Say maybe we wanted to change it to something else. Just delete all that. And say we wanted to change it to photos. Let's go to photos. Alright, I'll put the capital in. Click create, enter, or create. Go to Safari. Tab. At home screen. I'll just leave it as that for now. Click add. Get out to the home screen. Open it up. It'll open up there and there, then into here, and open up First tab. See, it's really that easy. And there's loads of different ones. They'll all be in the description. And some other features that you can do with this app too, not just to open up settings. You could have changes from URL to maybe mail. Stick an email address in there, so iPod X 142 at hotmail.co.uk. Okay, so just then click create. Do the same thing, tab at home screen, rename it, whatever, open up that, it'll then add it to your home screen, tap on it, it'll then go to another app, then I'll open up the mail app and it'll instantly open up a new message to whatever email address you chose. So you can see it's really cool and it works really well. And you know, like I said, it's got other features such as mail. We could have Skype. You can enter your Skype number, contacts. We'll just close that. And you can also add SMS, like enter a phone number or mail address. So it's really easy to use. And I definitely would recommend buying this app, especially if you're looking for icons that you can put on your home screen for settings and other things like that. So yeah, that's it really. Like I said, all the codes will be down below in the description. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, get updates on the YouTube homepage when I upload a new video. Also, if you want any more updates, you can follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, and check out my website. All links will be down below in the description, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.